up here is for Dimebag and Prince, you know it. Keep them here and here, man. Close to spot. I also want to say, our brothers from Metallica are here. And I just want to, I'm going to send this song out to them. Because we love them. Thanks for coming out, brothers. We'll see y'all tomorrow night. This one called Strike Beyond Strike.
See you.
Well, I figure most of you know, but just to touch on, coming up in the early days, we played here a bunch of times. Bunch of times. Small room, big room, couple times. And I gotta say, one of them shows, we played up here with Prom, and downstairs was Melvin's and this band called Helmet at the time. Nobody knew who it was. Fucking badass. Anyway, great memories of being here, man. Thank y'all for coming out. I do have a question, though. Know, how many of y'all, I know, how many of y'all are old like me? How many of y'all are young? How many of y'all were not born when we first started playing? Thanks for coming out, Jim. Thank you. Thank you. I like you. So, youngsters, realize you're outnumbered here, but this is a great learning experience because all of these old motherfuckers know all the words. So you get to hear them scream. And this next song, definitely, oh God, sing this motherfucker. And if you got the energy, I'd like to see you levitate off the floor. This next song is called Becoming Dead.
The memory of shame.
This song contains a deep cut. But I like to think it's one for like all the hardcore Pantera fans. This is one called Suicide Note Part 2. Yeah. You know this next song pretty good, so sing the fuck out. Thank you. I sang a little out of key on that one, man. I'm sorry. It's okay. But, and I'm also pretty sure that this is one of them songs, I guess, when you first learn about Pantera, I guess this is the one that jumps at you. So you might know it. And if that's the case, everybody take a deep breath. Blow it out. All the shit breath out. Thank you. It's incredible, man. we're going on a limb right here and say this next song is probably the song. When I talk to people, they're like, oh, I got into this song. And I do say this loud. When we're playing in front of Metallica, I know that there's some people there that don't know who the fuck we are. Until we play this next song, and then we're all tremendous. So that's the importance of this song. The riff will control you. It's like being politely hypnotized. Some non-hypnotized. And there's nothing you can fucking do about it. You wanna see? Here we test it. I'm playing that fucking riff this time. have a good fucking time in this country. Thank y'all so much. Who's coming to the show tomorrow night? Get there early. Let's fucking have a good time. Support Metallica. And fuck it. I guess the only thing I can say here at the end of this program, look here, if and when we come back through this particular place and time, gotta come see Pantera Tam again. Y'all go bananas, man. This is what called Cowboys. No, go ahead. he got them all revved up for one more anyway. Hey, we're going for one more. You want to hear one? Get back there on the drums. What do you want to hear? No? What do you want to hear? Oh, no, 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 no. Take one. No, hey, look, we got one for you. It's a weird one. It is fucking weird. We ain't talking about Jesus. I hope I don't mess this up. I'll definitely sing it out of key, but that's where y'all come in. Anybody that knows this, man, you know your fucking shit if you know this, right? Are we ready? This is one called Yesterday Don't Mean Shit.
Yeah.
y'all so much. And look here, everybody, you should know the drill by now. Let's make this gig completely official. Everyone, deep breath and sing with me. Here we go. And she's by.